Hey everybody, it's Dr. Quad. The doctor is in. We're going to play some Battlefront 2, some Supremacy on Geonosis. Just need to get enough dudes to be able to do it. I should probably take a longer or weapon with better range. It's got slightly more range, more damage. Take it. Cool. Any different? Oh, Geonosis right there. Take that one. Alright, let's get this show on the road.
The Republic has once again arrived to disrupt our operations. The resulting situation may require a diplomatic solution, but more likely
diplomatic
obliteration of their vessel.
Ready to go. Hunter program loaded.
First, you must secure the area by capturing command posts.
Alright, we're going E first, probably.
And we shall bring down that ship.
Ah, they're capturing A and B, like, right away. Oh, weapon overheat, I had no chance. Get a beat on him. We got at least got E back. Come on.
General Grievous is here.
Knocked out by somebody.
Hey,
We have 0%. This is ridiculous.
We no longer hold command post door. Targeting.
The clones are now in complete control of the area. When I said capture command posts, it was not merely a figure of speech.
Now they're coming at our spawn point. Oh, they're melting our defense. Yeah, it's over. Melting our defenses.
The clones have destroyed the ship. Enact evacuation protocols.
We freaking lost, man. Ugh. Let's just say we did.
This is all your fault.
I mean, I'm getting better at shooting. It's the movement and deaths I gotta work on. Almost got enough for the dual zoom. Seventh on our team, not bad. Although we got destroyed. If you liked the video, hit like. If not, dislike. Perfectly fine. Subscribe if you want some more. This is Dr. Quads, and the doctor's out. Safe.